Okay, here we are, beginning of day three. Tim ran over a thorn bush last night, got a flat tire, so we're fixing that. Of course, it's not his fault because he didn't have a front headlight. That went out yesterday. Anyway, we're hoping to get on the road here within the next 15 or 20 minutes, and we have a pretty long day ahead of us, trying to get to Lake Stephanie.
Okay, here we are with flat number two, just as we were getting ready to go. Marshall noticed Caleb's front was flat too, so despite this being the day that we needed to leave early, since we have probably 500 Ks to do today, not off to a great start. All right, here we are, half an hour after changing two flats, two fronts. Marshall got a nail in his tire. So the plan is to save on time. Caleb's gonna race back to Negele, which is just 20K up there. Gonna get water, fuel, food, while we change the rear. Then we'll meet in the middle or he'll come back. Here we are meeting Caleb back in town. Got some bread, got some water, topped off on fuel.
14 bir a liter here.
A what?
14 bir a liter.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, Goba was.
So you just filled your tank?
Filled my tank and both of
these. Oh, okay. We're going to try to push it now to Yavelo. By lunchtime, it's about 200K.
You just about went over the edge, it looks like. I think, yeah, we're gonna be pushing hard all day. At this rate, hopefully we won't have any more flat tires. Okay, so Tim just went down. Detailed description here.
Well, I just didn't see this in time, and by the time I saw it, it was going too fast, and then it was stopped.
So would you attribute this in any way to the fact that you were leading?
We know what pulls us through, but it's just not the way that we thought it would be.
We find that looks like quite the crash. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Any damage to the bike?
This is bent in, so I can't pull the clutch back. Other than that, it seems fine. Okay, flat number four for the day. Marshall's rear tire again. We're about 30 Ks out of Yavello. Had a nice lunch. Planning to try to make it to Lake Stephanie by the end of the day. We're probably gonna have to drive in the dark now.
That is hot.
Flat number five. On day two. 19K after the last one, so this has just been a waste of day pretty much. We're trying to make it to Lake Stephanie, I don't know. Depending on how many hours you want to drive in the dark, we'll see. Marsh found a wire poking up from the tire. All we have left are front tubes with holes in them, so we're patching them.
South of Poncho.
Stopped to fill up with some water at the spring and rotate Marshall's tire. His tire sliding on the rim.
Stephanie Marsh had another flat. Makes it number six for the trip.